another one of my favorite trails. Bit of a climb on the other side, so have your gear. Horses can ride on this trail, so you gotta keep your eye out, not just for them, but for all too. It's always best to look as far down the trail as you can, size everything up. I'm in here, but in this direction it's more down than up. Oh, there's a deer. A couple of them. Maybe a camera will pick them up. Down in the valley there by the river, by the creek. Don't want to look too much, especially here, because I'll end up down there. Keep pretty good momentum through here. Gotta watch your gears, because yes, you get caught in a quick uphill. So we do have a pretty steep climb coming up, but it's short. From horses and bikes, it makes it a bit more challenging. No problem at all right now. Back to the flow. Horses are not allowed here, according to that sign, but I'm pretty sure I've met them here, so, whatever, it's all good. Maybe that sign's new. There is some exposure on here, so, maybe it's better that it is that way. Got it. Off to the main trail here. I think it's yellow. The yellow trail. I'm gonna peek back at the sign here. Yeah, it says no horses. I'm pretty sure that's new.